part 15, I think. I was not paying attention to the time. So if there's a gap,
come on, girl.
That's fine.
You can make it. A shortcut.
Good girl. You can do it, Yala. I believe in you.
Let's give Yala a break.
I meant what I said before. You know? About your paintings. They're really good.
Are you trying to cheer me up?
Yeah. Is it working?
Ask me again and...
About damn time.
What the?
Shut up. Too late to whine now.
Now.
Who was that?
Kryla. She...
What's wrong with it? I can't... feel anything.
There's nothing to feel. Kryla whispered its soul away.
You know where she lives?
What are you gonna do?
I've buried enough wolves this winter.
Follow me.
Looking for buckets.
Watch out! These creatures are fast!
I got that!
Taka!
Be awful!
I got your back!
No! No!
Please don't do anything drastic.
Why?
She's my grandmother.
What?
She wasn't always like this. When she learned my father wouldn't do anything to avert his fate, she changed.
I see.
Huh.
Yo.
Looks like we'll need to find a way through. Can you see anything on the other side?
Looking.
Nice. Let's keep going.
Look for help!
usual. Fuck was that? Oh, let me guess. They were fucking those fucking Draugr, right? Jesus Christ.
Wolver!
Wolver, now!
I got you!
Fucking kidding me with this kid, man. How am I gonna be able to fucking defeat Gryla if I can't defeat a fucking simple ass fucking Wolverine thing? Looking motherfucker.
Wolver! I've got you!
Wolver, help!
A lot of giants live here. Over time.
You want to know about your mother?
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about it.
Sorry. I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born.
The health, and I'm pretty sure. But I'm gonna leave it there. It's not technically near right now.
Lata, go! This is Gryla's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. We have to be quick.
We're gonna be everything but quick, because if I see a vase, blast it.
There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it.
Get off him!
Maybe there's a way up on the other side, but I won't be able to get across.
If only Atreus.
So, Gryla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives, finally feel free. The wind in their fur as they run. Their only worry is being and we're to sleep. But it's not real.
Oh.
Hey, bro, can you fucking kick that shit off? Jesus. Dude, what the hell is going on here? Didn't let me climb over this for some reason.
Ryla's still out.
Wow, the things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Loki.
Hey, we know my future, and it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works. Almost. Got it.
I'd miss that opportunity, or that one. I actually miss those opportunities, pretty frequently.
Get off him!
I think I can hear something breathing near the back of the cellar.
Me too. I'm not hearing their voice.
I thought that was a dead animal for a second. Actually went over there.
We need to find a way back there.
You can break all that shit? Cool. You can break most of that shit? Cool.
Seen those barrels before?
Yep, sure have. That's scap slag.
That's it.
Nope, it's whispering slab.
I can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But he can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Okay. Together, then?
Spoiler alert. Spoiler alert. Spoiler alert. If you don't want it to be spoiled, skip like 20 seconds. That is Jormungandr. Jormungandr got hit so hard he went back in time by Thor during Ragnarok. That's why he's so big now. Jormungandr is a giant. Alright.
Wait! That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just think they're better off with you.
Loki. Are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm
sorry.
Do.
I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And we better put that cut back when we get to it. No way. Is that... Yala?
Sure is. This is an old one.
Huh. Can't believe I didn't notice that. I would've just went through that hole.
We have to close the door.
I've got it.
Help me with this. It's heavier than it looks.
What's happening?
Hide!
Enough whining. Won't even remember in a moment.
Gonna kill him.
No, because we are going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
You know, you should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? It's just a vessel for pain. I'm Damn near envy you.
Okay, the cauldron. Without it, she'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her. You free the wolf. Then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. We can't hide forever. Go.
Grandmother!
I told you never to come back here!
That's right, look at me!
So many things I've forgotten. And you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
My destiny never do for anybody. Was it your mom's destiny to go so young? Was it your father's destiny to marry an absolute fool?
Ophir!
You brought a friend!
Loki!
Loki!
Get out of my house!
Yeah, through here. Follow me. This way.
That's right. Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Should have hit her in the face with a fucking arrow. What time is it? 30 minutes to die 15 times.
Over there! Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? You should have stayed with your
Get away from that!
Champion of the Jotunheim, here in my humble home. Having a bit of fun before your father croaks, eh?
Don't talk about my father!
Sword team, kill him! You'll do well as Odin stays with us.
Shut up!
I'm sure he'll make such a fine pop, you'll forget all about your own one.
Shut up!
Sword team, kill me! Why won't you leave me alone, girl?
I can't anymore!
Stun gun, clownwood! Granddaughter, don't force me to hurt you! Stun gun, clownwood! Sword team, kill! Speed gun, cloudwood!
Now's your chance! Get to that cauldron!
Why are you even here? No! Get away! Dragahan Undir! You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it!
One hit is all it fucking took. Now I gotta start this whole shit over.
Gotta get off the floor.
You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it!
Please, God! Clown wound! I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that! Atreus, I need her closer to a candle for this to work!
Huh? Yeah, well, she's not fucking moving around very much, is she?
Yeah.
Dragahan Undir!
You're pitiful giants! The both of them!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it!
No!
We stunned her! Hit the cauldron!
It's like a shame we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that!
Sword can kill! Get away from me!
Come on, really?
Here! You will not touch my cauldron!
We stunned her! Hit the cauldron!
Come on, man. I like how you stun her, but she could still fucking throw attacks at you. Shit's so fucking dumb, man. I knew this was gonna be a piece of shit fucking fight.
Yeah.
Gotta get off the floor.
You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if
get
I hit it!
Soul team. You! I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that!
You won't destroy it! Get away from me!
Come the fuck on, bullshit. Such utter fucking bullshit.
You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it!
No!
We stunned her! Hit the cauldron!
I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that!
Get away from me! You won't destroy it! Angubota, watch out! Get off the counter!
I almost threw my controller. I'm actually surprised it's still connected. It's so fucking angry because she takes one fucking step and she's immediately up my ass.
Gotta get off the floor.
You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it! She's stunned! Now hit the cauldron!
Bing! I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that!
Yo, check this out.
Get away from me!
Now, when I review the footage, I'm gonna fucking see that there was nothing there, and I'm gonna get fucking angry and probably put a goddamn hole through my laptop. Because there was nothing fucking there.
Gotta get off the floor.
You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it!
I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that!
Soul dude!
She's stunned,
Freya! Get away from me! You won't destroy it! Stay! Boom! Angubota, watch out! Get off the counter!
No. Something hit you! It should dispel her magic!
Wolf for now!
You have to hit the runes on her cauldron!
Bend the beam!
Fuck was happening? Why was he throwing up his shield? Why the fuck was he throwing up his goddamn shield?
Undir! The pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned! We stunned her! Hit the cauldron!
Soul. I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that! No!
You will not touch my cauldron!
Fucking kidding me, man. There better be another fucking checkpoint in this fight, or else I'm gonna be fucking pissed, dude.
I think we can stun her. Tell me when you're ready, and I can use rune stones on her candles. If she's close enough, the blast might stun her.
I can hear you.
She's stunned, Atreus.
What did I ever do to you? I'm not sure. This is all I've got!
How the fuck am I supposed to shoot off all those goddamn fucking things and still fucking not get hit by that one that fucking flies out?
I think we can stun her! Tell me when you're ready, and I can use rune stones on her candles. If she's close enough, the blast might stun her.
I can hear you!
She's stunned!
Leave me alone! This is all I've got! Bring the fiend for love!
Come on, man. Dude, what the fuck? I don't even know what the fuck hit me that time. Well, I know what to name this one.
Well, I think we can stun
actually
her!
Not naming them.
He's stunned!
So, I guess that's good.
The shirt!
What did I ever do to you?
Pain!
Leave me alone!
We stunned her! Hit the cauldron!
Wait for now!
Got it.
Come
on!
This is all I've got!
What the fuck? I'm at full fucking health. One step. That's all it takes? Really? This is not really difficult if I can't fucking level up with the bitch.
I think we can stun her. Tell me when you're ready and I can use rune stones on her candles. If she's close enough, the blast might stun her.
I can hear you.
Try to get her closer to one of the candles.
This is all I got!
Now hit the cauldron! You.
I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
Oh. Fucking Christ.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father!
Bet. Hey, yo.
I see you again!
Bet.
You wish you died with your parents!
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me. Sometimes I'd wake up and I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. It's baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know?
No, she's a monster.
She's lost.
You wanna walk?
I don't know what the, how cold my hands are.
This way. They should get you back. You've been gone longer than you think.
Anchor Boda.
It's fine. This was a long time coming. We'll be back once we reach the other side of this path.
Well, then... there's two out of three?
Atreus.
Race me! Come on!
I see what you're doing.
You know you want a rematch after
and
last time.
I appreciate, last time... I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was
pretty
a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
So prove me wrong. 1, 2, 3, go!
Fine.
You coming or what?
Go! Go! Go!
You're fucked? Oh, no, you don't!
Watch the turn here! I have absolutely no idea what you're saying!
This field always smells so amazing.
I assume your nose is much better like this. Don't get too distracted! Asa! Master! We got him now!
I killed him.
No, you don't!
I forgot that you actually control.
Those pods can only carry you so far. Almost there.
Work for it. He rode a magic fox the whole way.
Loki, Atreus. Thank you.
I'm sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready to get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
Not if you don't want to.
So these are all the
your
animals.
Prophecy was less clear on when you have to go.
My prophecy.
Without souls, they've forgotten how to find food, how to run. I bring them here because they won't survive on their own. But with those soul marbles, you could...
No. I'm sorry. It's just... all of this. The prophecy stuff. It's too much.
You grabbed more green bulbs earlier, right? You can go feed the animals if you want.
Rude.
Hey, thanks for taking the time to find all those extra green bulbs.
Third fucking time.
The animals appreciate it, and I do too.
Alright, let's get me back so I can stop playing as Atreus. Oh, wait. Thank you. shit that I forgot to grab. Yep.
Nice.
Upgrade gear. Scraps. Well, I mean, I'll finish it, right?
You still don't believe it, do you?
Can't. I think I'm being stupid.
I think you care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here.
I wonder if
I need to show you
then,
something.
Like way back then. Everyone really walked around with a fucking with armor and shit.
Laofei? My mother's?
That's why you called her Fei.
I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father, you've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But I don't know. We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written.
Look at you sound like Kratos.
What happens to you now?
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die.
My God's drawn out. Running out of time. 3 minutes.
I gotta get back.
Sorry, 2 minutes.
Okay.
Huh. Stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
Home. Home. Home.
like that?
Alright, so I need to end it now. I forgot how fucking long this goddamn cutscene is.